7th. It starts November 7th. I need everybody to go get those tickets, run it up.
Hello viewers, how are you? Hope you are fine. Today we are sharing a very sad news with you. Memphis rapper Big Scarr has reportedly died at the age of 22. The musician, born Alexander Woods, was reportedly dead by the shade room on Thursday, and his passing was confirmed by the rapper Gucci Mane. The cause of Scarr's death is currently unknown, and no confirmation has been given from the police or local news.